you perform with such passion and you pace yourself and you always hit that big moment. Yeah. And I'm sitting here thinking she can't be 14 and it can't really be you singing, but it is. And it's once so again, much. Like we've seen so many times tonight, it's pulled the cat out of the bag tonight. Amazing.
How'd I do?
Whenever you sing, the stars shine brighter and brighter. You see?
I don't buy that anymore.
But it doesn't mean it's not true for me.
Can't do much if you don't at least try, dear. How can I help you to open up? A skill set like yours has to be developed. You can't just rest on talent alone. You must work at it. As far as I can tell, about a 2 is as much effort as you're giving this. And dear, I understand. Oh, dear God. Who is that?
Uncle Nate?
Look, like I said before, we don't have any other choice. The nanny came down with the stomach flu. Our flight's delayed again in London. I tried Auntie May, another girl who used to babysit Anne, my assistant's on her honeymoon in Monaco.
Yeah, and I just... yeah, I got it. Did you see if the neighbor's dog could take care of her before reaching out to me?
Did you get everything I asked?
Yeah, I got it. Believe it or not, I know how to follow a shopping list.
Look,
this is very important.
Hey, enjoy the airport. Gotta go. Bye.
Hey, you goober. Gosh, you got tall. Oh, gosh. All right, go ahead. Be right behind you.
So, you're her uncle?
Yes.
I never heard of you.
Well, if I weren't me, I wouldn't have either.
Well, I wish you the best of luck. Wish I could hear her now.
Didn't you just?
No.
What? Okay. Hey, you don't stop on my account.
I'm good.
Sorry, we've been meaning to fix that. Hey guys, less working and more talking. How does that sound? Just stay there, will you? The last one your dad gave me. Okay, so hot water's in the coffee pot for your tea, medicine, coffee cups. Is there anything else?
I'm good.
Okay. Well, it's good to have you.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Uncle Nate? The more I sang, the brighter the stars would shine, but I know it's silly.
No, it's not silly. Listen, do you want to do this tonight, yes or no?
I can't.
Listen, through that wall, you enchanted me, even for a second, and... Wait, I think I have an idea. Give me a shot. No pressure either way. Yes. Okay. Now, you haven't sang for anyone since Opal passed, and we're about to change that, but we won't hear you. Promise. On you. We gotta go. Well done. I think you could do it. All right, come on. Seating.
just had a thought. Remember, I used to take you to Doobie Doobop burgers and shakes. Strawberry swirl. Cheeseburger with extra pickles, right? Go after it.
Wasn't that fantastic?
Make those stars brighter.
Our next act is freshman Ann Albright.
I'm proud of you.
She's going to be performing an operatic number for us.
Means the world to me.
Ann, come on out.
Can't stand them.
Who?
Mom and Dad. They force me to do this ridiculous show when they know I
can't. Okay, you know what? Take it easy, kid.
You feel the same way. I know you do. All I ever hear from them is how much of a disappointment you are. That you can't take care of yourself. That's what they say. You're bad for business.
Okay. I don't know whether to be ticked at you or your parents right now, but I'm not gonna let that ruin a burger and a shake from our old place. All right? Now get in. Guy had Cheeto dust all over his fingers. You know, I hear ice cream is the best medicine. Huh? There you go.
I'm sorry about what I said before.
Oh, no, you're fine. You were just venting. Yeah.
What's their deal with you anyway?
I don't know. I'm supposed to make the family look bad.
Well, I don't feel that way about you.
I miss you, kiddo. You know, I'd like to do this more, but everything with your dad. Well, we don't need to talk about that. But...
You live in a car shop.
What? Yeah. You don't? Oh, it's all the rage. You know, paradise. You can work in your car and then go to bed right after. Working AC, it's overrated. Who needs comfort, right? Yeah, he's out there. He's smiling.
Stay.
little brighter, huh?
Yeah. I'd say so.